Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn numbers 21 to 100 in Tamil. Before going into this video, make sure to watch numbers in Tamil part 1 and part 2 video. Links are given in the description below. Let's go to our lesson. You learned 1 in Tamil is 1 in numbers in Tamil part 1 video. You also learned 20 in Tamil is 20 in numbers in Tamil part 2 video. For 21, 21. You just add this consonant it before the last letter in 20. 20. That is, without this consonant it will be 20, which is 20. For 21, you add this consonant 21. After learning this, you can easily translate 22 to 29 in Tamil. Let's see it. 21 21 22 22 23 23 24 24 25 25 26 26 27 27 28 28 29 29 30 30. You learn 10 to 100 in numbers in Tamil part 2 video. For 31, 31. You just add this consonant it before the last letter in 30, which is 30. 31. Adding this consonant it will be same up to 89. Let's see a quick glance. Just pass the video and try to read by yourself. For 40, 40. For 41, 41. Here also you add this consonant it before the last letter in 40, which is 40. 41. Pass the video and try to read by yourself. For 50, 50. For 51, 51. Here also you add this consonant it before the last letter in 50, which is 50. 51. Pass the video and try to read by yourself. For 60, 60. For 61, 61. Here also you add this consonant it before the last letter in 60, which is 60. 61. Pass the video and try to read by yourself. For 70, 70. For 71, 71. Here also you add this consonant it before the last letter in 70, which is 70. 71. Pass the video and try to read by yourself. For 80, 80. For 81, 81. Here also you add this consonant it before the last letter in 80, which is 80. 81. Pass the video and try to read by yourself. For 90, 90. For 91, 91. We are not adding the consonant it for 91. Here we add this consonant big ir before the last letter in 90, which is 90. 91. Did you notice the change in pronunciation after adding the consonant? This ru belongs to the group of big ra letters. While pronouncing it, you say it with a higher stress than those that belong to the group of small ra letters. This is consonant big ir. When the consonant big ir comes before any letter which belongs to the group of big ra letters, its sound changes from ir to itr. Like here, when joining these two letters, big ir and big ru, its sound changes from ir to itr. So for 91, 91. Let's see how to say 91 to 100 in Tamil. 91, 91. 92, 92. 93, 93, 94, 94, 95, 95, 96, 96, 97, 97, 98, 98, 99, 99, 100, 100.
That's it for today. Thanks for watching.